Emotions, or there'll be an awful price to pay.